Microsoft offers a business intelligence platform that helps organizations capitalize on trends and opportunities and discover answers to new questions that help drive business value in a way that no other vendor does. We believe business intelligence should empower all users with self-service capabilities through familiar tools and experiences. Microsoft enables immersive insights to all users through a self-service data exploration and collaboration delivered through Office and SharePoint to tools the user know and love. At the same time, Microsoft offers the IT department the tools and capabilities they need to ensure that self-service business intelligence can be easily managed. This is the strategy we are on to help our customers to maximize their business opportunities, and we are confident that there's no other vendor in the industry with the vision or the assets necessarily to deliver on it. Excel Business Intelligence provides the capabilities to analyze and visually explore data of any size and to integrate and show interactive solutions. In SharePoint 2013, Excel Business Intelligence offers certain new features to support business intelligence applications. These include, for example, following. The in-memory business intelligence engine, which is the in-memory multidimensional data analyzing engine, also known as the VertiBug engine, allows for most instant analysis of millions of rows and it's fully integratable feature in the Excel client. The PowerView is powered by business intelligence semantic model and the VertiBug engine and enables users to visualize and interact with modeled data by using highly interactive visualizations, animations, and smart querying. Users will be able to present and share insights with others in the organization through the rich storyboard presentation capabilities. Users can also use pivot chart reports without having to include a pivot table report on the same page. And Excel Services supports a ability to conduct a trend analysis from cells in the pivot table reports that uses OLAP data, such as analyzing services cube or Power Pivot data model. Excel Services enables people to view and interact Excel workbooks that have been published to SharePoint sites, so users are able to explore the data and conduct analysis in a browser window, just as they would be using the Excel client. In SharePoint 2013, Excel Services offers certain new features to support business intelligence applications. And these features are including, among the others, the following. The data exploration improvements, where the people can more easily explore the data and conduct analysis in Excel Services reports that uses SQL Server Analyzing Services data or Power Pivot data models. For example, users can point to a value in a pivot chart or pivot table report and see the suggested value or ways to view the additional information. Users can also use commands such as drill down or drill to conduct analysis. Users can also apply the drill down commands by using a single mouse click. Excel Services enables people to easily view and change which items are displayed in a row and in a column and values, and filters in the pivot chart reports and pivot table reports that have been published through Excel Services. Excel Services also supports the calculated missions and calculated members that are created within Excel clients. And it also supports timeline controls that renders and behave as they would behave in the Excel client. Administrators can also specify SQL Server Analyzing Services to support more advanced analytics capabilities in Excel Services. And as a final improvement, the Business Intelligence Center site template has been streamlined. Not only does it have a new look, but it's also much easier to use from an end-user perspective. Performance Point Services enables users to create interactive dashboards that display key performance indicators and data visualizations in the form of scorecards, reports, and filters. In SharePoint 2013, Performance Point Services offers a certain new features to support business intelligence applications. These include, for example, the following. Users will be able to copy entire dashboards and their dependencies, including the ASPX file, the other users, servers, or site collections. So this feature also allows the ability to migrate a single items to other environments and migrate content by using the Windows PowerShell commands. We also have changed or improvements in the filters and filter search. The UI has been enhanced to allow users to easily view and manage filters, including giving users the ability to search for items within the filters without having to navigate through the tree. Like mentioned in the Excel services slide, the new Business Intelligence Search Center is cleaner and easier to use with folders and libraries configured for easy use and editing. We also have a support for analyzing services effective user, which is a new feature that eliminates the need for corpus delegation when per-user authentication is used for analyzing services data sources. By supporting analyzing services effective user feature, authorization checks will be based on the user specified by the effective username property instead of using the current authenticated users. And the performance dashboard can be now also viewed and interacted on the iPad devices using the Safari web browser. Visio Services is a service application that lets the users to share and view Microsoft Visio drawings and Visio 2010 web drawings. The service also enables data connected Visio drawings to be refreshed and updated from various data sources. In SharePoint 2013, a new feature of Visio Services is including the following. We have a maximum cache size, which is a new service parameter that is located in the central administration to make sure that we don't actually utilize or start using more storage than what is beneficial for the service application. We also have a better support for the external data connectivity, and we can also refresh the data from the external data sources, like the BCS and from the Azure SQL. We also support comments in the drawings, so the users can actually add meaningful comments directly in the Visio drawings, which will be then collaboratively available within the Visio services and within the Visio clients. Within the last decade, Intranet has evolved tremendously, from simple pages to robust social sites that support loosely coupled yet highly integrated third-party apps. From the beginning of SharePoint today, SharePoint has also made a significant changes from being the portal site to our newest release, the SharePoint 2013. For the developer and ultimately benefiting user, SharePoint 2013 has made a significant investments to provide a new way to bring custom solutions to the users with the new web standards based cloud app model that are easily discoverable and yet will give the IT and developer peace of mind knowing that they can scale, are safely isolated from SharePoint, yet can leverage the full capabilities of SharePoint. SharePoint 2013 also becomes web designer friendly. Now, simple branding and theming can be handled by the SharePoint user, or richer branding experiences can be created by web designers and imported into SharePoint with a few simple clicks, making the site design process easier for not only for web designer, but also professional SharePoint developers. The new cloud app model gives the developer a freedom of choice in how they implement apps in SharePoint. No longer they are tied to write on top of the SharePoint platform. Now you can write alongside it with a tools and web hosting platforms of your choice, whether it's on-premises or in cloud, whether the platform is IIS, ASP.NET, a part of Windows Azure family of hosting options, or a non-Microsoft web hosting platform. The final choice is up to you. We have all of these products and all of these platforms such as Office, SharePoint and even Windows 8, Windows Phone, Dynamics CRM and AX. They provide a lot of great features and functionality that keep us productive in not only our business life but also our personal lives as well. On the web, there is also all of these services and data that is available to us as well. Financial data, Wikipedia, Zillow, SQL data, Bing Search, and Bing Map. Even SharePoint Dynamics CRM and Dynamics AX can provide data for us. The challenge is how do we integrate to all of these rich services and data providers so that we can be even more productive? How do we integrate them so that we are seamless with our productivity products and platforms? And I'll tell you, the answer is apps. The apps enable SharePoint 2013 users to extend the capabilities of SharePoint 2013 to address specific business needs by allowing users to connect to data and services both from within the organization as well as in public cloud. Now we have had web parts and the like for SharePoint for many times, and we can provide a similar experiences creating full trust and sandbox solutions. The issue is that these apps are tightly integrated within the platform and require some amount of touch to ensure as technology advances that our customizations can advance with them. This is where apps differ. Apps are loosely coupled and not dependent on SharePoint as a platform, but dependent on SharePoint as a service. Apps execute off-server, hence they don't actually run on the SharePoint box, but instead are hosted in their own hosting environment, which could be the browser, Windows Azure service, ASP.NET, or even a non-Microsoft web hosting platform, such as Linux or Amazon Web Services. Now there's more. Custom solutions have always been hard to discover and sell. Since apps are loosely coupled, upgrading apps can be done independently from SharePoint, since they don't depend on the SharePoint platform. But what about discovering apps? How do I find them? Well, apps can be selected from the new SharePoint store or the app catalog, making it simple click and run experience for the